humor. I'd also like to thank my backstage crew.